This is HLG 100. Looks to be a bit underexposed.